This mission's going to be tough, so I asked the Glaive to lend us a hand. Once they've completed their task, that'll be your cue to get to work.
Got it.
Are you ready? Then we better get moving. First, the Glaives will temporarily take the security system offline. That's when you boys step in and wipe out the enemy.
But what happens if we run out of time?
Good question. The system goes back online and the mission ends in failure.
So, the quicker we do this, the better.
You got it. Let's pick up the pace. Stay cautious. Let's move. Standing around, it's not over yet. On to the next one. We're standing around, it's not over yet. Good work out there, boys.
Yeah, that was pretty good, huh?
Mission complete.
For now, I'm going to scout our next destination. See you there.
We can only hope its bark is worse than its bite.
Hopefully, we bite back.
Where's the marshal when you need him?
I'm afraid he's already preoccupied with other business.
We handle this one ourselves.
Just the thing. Prompt up. Get it.
Martin to call off his dog?
I'm afraid it is.
Damn, it's got us trapped!
If we can't run, all we can do is fight.
Iggy's right. Come on!
I don't need one.
Let's move.
As you wish.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them!
And no way out of this either.
Still, can't just give up now. Luna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the chosen king your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
Luna. Thank you.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
And they've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
About time. Well, I'm ready when you are. Well then, let's move out, boys. Good. We've made it in undetected. You're coming with me, Your Majesty. We'll take them down without being seen.
Okay, but what if we are?
Then we give them everything we've got. Step closer to completing the mission. Keep your eyes on the target. This raid will be done in no time. This raid will be done in no time. Good work today.
Man, just how good was I?
Far better than I anticipated.
One more down.
And one more to go.
We'll bust that base in no time.
Gladiator! Sorry to break this up!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Ignis!
Roger!
Made it.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Ready to go? Good. The Empire's using this facility to store their arsenal.
Sounds like an important tactical target.
What's our plan?
We charge in through the front gates. Pretty cut and dry.
Just the way I like it.
All together, men.
Just the thing.
Marshal!
That takes care of the bases.
So do you think the Glaive will be able to handle things from here?
With the head start you've given them, they'll be fine.
And once they're done, Insomnia will be ours once more.
Thing going here.
Huffing the soldier.
Let's show him the power of teamwork.
Hey!
We're not done here.
Never mind.
If you say so.
Hey! See ya!
Come get some.
See ya!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Let's take it down to the underground.
Mario,
let's do this! Yep.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again. According to the map, this should be the spot.
Then let's hurry up and get to work.